Hey guys, Hector here. So I'm strolling through the store and I bought myself a coffee. And I hate how these little shopping carts, they don't have anywhere to put your cup. You kind of have a hard time driving and buying stuff, drinking coffee. So I was able to figure out how to make a quick coffee cup holder for you guys. Alright, so here it is. There it is. Really easy to make. Works really good. What I did was take the strap, little belt here for the kids, and you can see, but I just put the cup here, loop it through the third slot here, and just make sure it's nice and tight there, and just twist it once, loop it around, and loop it again, and then just get it to clip on somehow there. Should be good right there. There you go. Well, there it is. That's how it works. Take the strap, run it through the cup, loop it through here, loop it around, loop it around, and then somehow get this third one to clip on here with this. Good enough, nice and tight there. It's not gonna go anywhere. Continue shopping. No pressure. There you go.